the power cycle appears to have generated an EMP.
Man. I'm sorry.
Fascinating.
I broke your vault. I just got so excited and I wanted to do a good job and I kept pedaling faster and faster. And then the whole vault went kablooey. Please don't kick me out.
I was looking at the data for the power cycle. Marvelous work. The power cycle intelligently forced our test subject to pedal to his limits.
My heart's still pounding, Overseer.
Oh, cheer up, Clem. You could have pedaled at the rate of another 10 or 15 minutes without long-term effects.
If you say so.
For the next experiment, we'll need something from outside. Vault-Tec subcontracted out chemical research to Hallucigen Incorporated. It was supposed to be delivered before. Well, before. But with the mail service out of commission, other arrangements must be made.
Nice. You know, the Great War did a whole lot more than ruin mail routes.
After all these years, I can hardly wrap my head around the enormity of the tragedy. Please, can we just focus on this? Just get Overseer Barstow's package from the HQ. Once we have that, we can start the next experiment. Once you get the chemical formulas, our next experiment can... Nice. Thank you.
Take a look.